Hi everyone, this is Miss Maru at Twinkl.
We have many useful resources on our website to help teach doubling. You could try this Ladybird template. You can print the resource from our website, pop it into a wallet or laminate. Start by placing two spots on one side. Explain to the children, in order to double, we need exactly the same amount on the other wing. Model adding two more spots on the other side. As an extra challenge, can children write the number sentence? How many do I have on my first wing? Two. And how many on the other? Two. Two plus two. Count them all together. Makes four. You could set children a challenge by giving them the number sentence first. Can they add the spots to the wings? You could also try this doubles matching activity. This activity is great to assess children's understanding of doubling. Simply mix up the cards. Can children put the doubles together? As an extra challenge, can children have a go at writing a doubling number sentence? You can explore these number cards with children. You can lay them out on the table. What patterns can children spot? That's right, we're counting up in twos. How does this help with doubling? Can they have a go at putting them in order? Try giving the children a random selection of numbers. Can children find out which number needs to be doubled to get the one on the card? They can show this using cubes or different objects. Double 5 is 10, double 10 is 20, double 1 is 2, and double 9 is 18. Have fun with these doubling activities. See you next time.